I must have caught a breeze.
They get mesmerized. Oh boy. I don't even start following.
Mr. Toasty. Mr. Toasty.
Mesmerized. I would do
there. Thank you. the cigarette and rather casual dress they employ. His eyes are glazed because counterculture people do lots and lots of drugs. That's correct. Okay? Alright, now we're going to show you a side view. Okay.
No gut.
Notice also the flat tush, characteristic of counterculture people.
Oh, what fun.
Is that light enough to film?
We'll find out. It's getting dark.
Hey, I'm Dark Bear! Christine Hart! Huh?
I can't wait.
Where are you going?
You gotta go, man. You gotta go.
That was great when the lighters went off, I'm telling you.
Oh. Thank you. Thunder Thigh. Yeah. Or original rock.
Hey, I really like that sing-along. Everybody, you're really getting real good on that. I heard everybody.
You aren't listening.
Thank you.
Where's Lars? Is he still here?
Lars out there. He's right over there.
Well, he doesn't know this song.
And our handkerchief is coming up soon.
Yeah, this one, Lars, I gotta go. He's on. Like, yeah. Well, Lars, you're gonna be like, this one you don't know, but we're like, get together. The name of the song is Beauregard.
Ready?
Yep.
Oh, counterculture. Can I have marijuana? Is this what you do? Marijuana!
Yep. Thank you. Thank you. Whiskey. Another folk song. Another folk song.
I love
that question.